Let me ask you a question. Do you want to shortcut the time it takes to learn how to build interactive applications using Shiny in R? If you're new to this channel and you're keen to learn the latest tips, tricks, and tools for working more effectively with data, please hit the subscribe button for weekly videos. Over the last few months, I've been working on a new course, R Shiny Flex Dashboards and Interactive Data Visualizations. I'm super excited to be launching this new course over the next few days. I've prepared this short video intro so that you can see what the course is all about. If you like what you see here, stay tuned to the end of this video where I have a free gift for you. Are you tired of spending hours sifting through the internet to find small snippets of code that you need to figure out how to put together? Let me tell you a little known secret. Are you ready? 99% of the information available on R is massively out of date. R has been around for over 20 years now, and since then, it has been exponentially enhanced through some really amazing libraries. Learning to use the best new libraries available is the difference between using version 1 of the software that was developed over 20 years ago and using version 10. You'll be able to produce impressive results with less code and less study by leveraging the work of some of the smartest people in the world. In this course, you will learn the best way to build interactive web applications with R Shiny that no one else is teaching. My name is Jonathan Ng, and I will be your instructor. I will take you step by step through the end-to-end process of building several different applications in minutes, not hours, so you can start applying these techniques to your own work immediately. You will learn how you can write simpler, more concise code and skip over at least half of the material usually required to learn app development with R. Right now, this is the fastest, most efficient way to build data applications when compared to other platforms like Python or traditional methods of R. You'll be able to make your content more flexible so that you can publish it to a range of different formats, including web pages, books, slide decks, and not just interactive dashboards. You'll learn how graph network analysis could revolutionize the way that you work with data and see how you can easily implement a graph visualization in a dashboard. R is an incredible tool for stock market and time series analysis. It allows you to simultaneously analyze entire portfolios of stocks and gives you the ability to take advantage of the new machine learning techniques to analyze your data. In this course, you'll learn about some of the best new libraries for working with stock and time series data, which we will embed into an app. Besides apps, you'll also learn how to supercharge your everyday R code by writing your own functions and learning how to make them super dynamic with some advanced concepts such as tidy evaluation. So if you're interested in some of the content you've seen here, I would love to get some of this information to you. This course is the course I wish I had when I was getting started, and is something I believe will save you many, many hours. So as a free gift to you, I've provided a free mini course at my website, www.datastrategywithjonathan.com, where you can sign up and get instant access to a whole ton of great content. So head over there now and claim your free spot while the content is still up. And I hope to see you on the inside.